कायेन वाचा मनसेन्द्रियैर्वा बुद्ध्यात्मना वा प्रकृते स्वभावात् करोमि यद्यत् सकलं परस्मै नारायणायेति समर्पयामि.
With my body, my speech, my mind, or my sense organs, through my intellect, my sense of self, or my natural tendencies, whatever actions I perform, all of it is towards the Supreme Being. By saying Narayanaya, I submit my offering.
Om Namo Narayanaya. भवन्तमयमुद्वहन् यदुकुलो द्वहो निःसरन् ददर्श गगनोच्चलज्जलभराङ्कलिन्दात्मजाम् अहो सलिलसञ्चयः स पुनरैन्द्रजालोदितो जलौघ इव तत्क्षणात् प्रपदमे यतामाययौ.
कैरिङ्ग् यू दट् लॉर्ड् ऑफ द यदु क्लान् मूविङ्ग् अबाउट् saw river Yamuna, born from Kalinda, flooded with waters reaching the sky. Oh, what wonder those waters again, as if caused by an illusion, at that instant, like a small puddle of water, reached only until the depth of his feet.
Prasupta pashupalikan nibhrutamarudadbalikam अपावृतकवाटिकां पशुपवाटिकामाविशन् भवन्तमयमर्पयन् प्रसवतल्पके तत्पदात् वहन् कपटकन्यकान् स्वपुरमागतो वेगत.
As the cowherds slept, the house where that female child was crying gently, with all its doors wide open, that house of the Lord of Cowherds he entered. Offering you on the birthing bed, from that bed he carried that illusory child and quickly returned to his city.
Tatastvadanuja ravakshapita nidrave gadravat bhatotkaranivedita prasavavartayai vartiman विमुक्त चिकुरोत्करस्त्वरितमापतन् भोजराट् अतुष्ट इव दृष्टवान् भगिनिका करे कन्यकाम्.
Then, as if by the sounds of your younger sister crying, having woken up, as those groups of guards conveyed the news of delivery, the agitated one, with disheveled locks of hair, that king of Bhoja, quickly arrived and, as if displeased, looked in his sister's arms, a female child.
Dhruvam kapatashalino madhuharasya maya bhavet asa viti kishorikam bhaginika karalingitam dvipo nalinikantara divamrunalikam akshipan अयं त्वदनुजा मजा मुपलपट्टके पिष्टवान्.
Definitely this is some kind of illusion of that slayer of Madhu, Vishnu. Thinking thus, that infant which was clutched in the arms of his sister, as if an elephant plucks out from a lotus pond a tender lotus, snatching her away, that sister of yours, Yogamaya, who is beyond birth, he thrust her onto the stone surface.
Tatav bhavadupasako jhatiti mrityupashadiva pramuchyatarasaivasa samadhirodharupantara adhastalamajagmushi vikasadashtabahuspuran mahayudhamaho gata kila vihayasadidyute.
Then, just like how your devotee is quickly released from the clutches of death, releasing herself immediately, she transformed her form. No longer going downwards, now resplendent with her eight arms, equipped with great weapons, didn't she then shine forth in the sky?
Nrushansatarakansate kimu maya vinishpishtaya babhu vabhavadantakah kvachana chintyatante hitam iti tvadanuja vibho khalamudiryatan jagmushi marudganapanayita bhuvicha mandiranye yushi.
O extremely cruel Kamsa, of what use is you trying to crush me? The one who ends you has been born elsewhere. Think of your welfare. Speaking thus to that wicked one, O Vibhu, your sister left, being praised by the groups of devas, and entered all the temples on earth.
Prage punaragat maja vachanami rita bhubhuja pralamba bakaputana pramukhadanavamaninah bhavan nidhanakam yaya jagati babhramur nirbhaya kumaraka vimaraka kimiva dushkaran nishkrupaihi.
Next morning, once again remembering the words heard from your sister, the king called upon Pralamba, Baka, Putana, and other chief asuras of repute, who in their desire to kill you roamed around the world fearless, slaying young children. What indeed is undoable to those who are uncompassionate?
Tatah pashupa mandire tvayi mukundananda priya prasuti shayane shaye rudati kinchidanchatpade vibuddhya vanita janai stanaya sambhave ghoshite muda kimu vadam yaho sakalama kulango kulam.
Then in the abode of the chief of cowherds, as you, O Mukunda, on his beloved Yashoda's birthing bed, as you lay crying, kicking your legs slightly, as the maidens, having been woken up, announce the birth of a baby boy, oh, what can I say? The entire Gokulam was filled with joy.
Aho khalu Yashodaya navakala yacheto haram bhavantamala mantike prathamama pibantya drusha punastanabharan nijan sapadipayayantya muda manuharatanusprusha jagati punyavanto jitah.
Oh, how wonderful, isn't it, that by Yashoda your form, as enchanting as a fresh lotus bud, was held close to her body and seen as if first drinking you up with her eyes, then again quickly making you drink from her heavy bosom in joy. Oh, with the touch of your enchanting form, the virtuous in this world are truly victorious.
Bhavat kushalakam yaya sakhalu nandagopastada pramodabharasankulo dvijakula yakinnadadat tathaiva pashupalaka kimuna mangalante nire jagatritaya mangalatvamiha pahimamamayat.
Desiring your well-being, didn't that Nandagopa, filled with extreme joy, what did he not offer to the groups of dvijas? Similarly, all the cowherds, which auspicious acts did they not perform? O Lord, who causes auspiciousness in all the three worlds, you protect me now from my disease.